we use robots to do the things they're good at, namely to perform monotonous tasks and to do things for us that might cause us back pain or similar problems. I haven't yet had the pleasure of working hand in hand with a robot. It's pretty exciting. The products are just lying there in the containers unsorted, and the robot has to locate the right part, decide where to grab it, and then plan the appropriate motion path to remove the part from the container.